أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد أشرف الخلق وسيد المرسلين وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. Brothers and sisters, Ramadan is winding down. We're on the 21st day. We pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala blesses us to complete the duration with ihsan and excellence, and that He records us among the people of acceptance. Allahumma aktubna min ahli al-qabool wa min ahli al-itqi min al-nirani fi hadha al-shahr al-mubarak. Ameen, ameen. Brothers and sisters, by the grace of Allah, in June 2016, our community invested in opening a masjid to meet the needs of the growing population. It's been 4 years and so much has happened. So many classes, so many events, weddings, aqiqahs, so many people accepting Islam, and so much goodness. Brothers and sisters, we want to sustain these efforts collectively. We want to be of the maintainers of the house of Allah Azza wa Jal. There's a really unique opportunity here, brothers and sisters. As our Prophet ﷺ tells us, مَنْ بَنَى لِلَّهِ مَسْجِدًا بَنَى اللَّهُ لَهُ بَيْتًا فِي الْجَنَّةِ مِثْلًا. Whoever builds a house for Allah Azza wa Jal, Allah will build for him a house like it in Jannah. We have covered most of the costs and expenses of our facility. We bought it at 3 million plus, and now we only have 1.275 million remaining. I call upon every single one of you to join our Fortunate 500 program, which is to pay $100 per month for 36 months. Let's get our masjid paid off. Let's preserve this house of Allah for our community and its service for the coming generations. As you can see behind me, the masjid is being prepared for you all once we are able to congregate and come together in the masjid again. Alhamdulillah, we have had the wiring fixed by Brother Isam, Jazakumullah Khairan, and we had a bunch of painting done throughout the facility, the multi-purpose room, and the hallways and the classrooms by Brother Haidar and Brother Zaki and Brother Umar Khalaf. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward them all. And a special shout out to the two Brother Muhammads who helped us fix the electricity in our masjid. One of the brother Muhammad, he helped fix the outlets and change the switches, and we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to reward him greatly. And also another brother Muhammad Petrovic, he helped us set up the lighting in this hall that we see here some time ago, and we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to reward him greatly for his act of kindness. And of course, Brother Ustaz Ridwan, as you can see here, he got all of the heat units out, and he's painting them and cleaning them. And inshallah ta'ala, we are looking forward to getting back into action at our masjid. We really miss our masjid. We really miss the khutab and the durus and the halaqat. We really miss the presence of the community. And as you can see, the minbar is not in its normal place over there. We hope that we could put it back in its normal place and get back to our normal Friday prayers. Brothers and sisters, we want your support in getting the masjid ready completely. We have plans to completely renovate the kitchen and completely renovate the women's bathroom, and to further fix up the multi-purpose room and the ceiling in it and all the rest. And we pray that you all can be with us in this effort to preserve this house of worship, to preserve our masjid. So we ask you all to please support the masjid in whatever you can. These effects and these acts of support and donations are very impactful, because after you and I go, at one point, perhaps I might leave this masjid, or perhaps I might move, or you might move, we don't know. After we go, we will leave behind all of these acts of goodness for the community to continually benefit from for generations to come, insha'Allah ta'ala. So please support the masjid. Jazakumullah khairan. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept from us all. Barakallahu feekum. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.